Hello, cyber citizens. Welcome to What the Science. We are back with another episode of Really Fast Science because we know you ain't got time for science. In this episode, I am going to talk about 10 harmless things which can be really harmful and can even kill you if taken in very high quantities. So please don't die on me and let's start the music. Well, everything around us is a potential poison and it can kill us if we consume it beyond what our body can take in. For example, if a 70 kg person happens to drink 70 cups of coffee, it will increase his heart palpitation and can even result in cardiac arrest. But if you eat 129 teaspoons of pepper, that is enough to kill you at once. Sugar and salt can be fatal in extreme quantities. It requires 48 teaspoons of salt to kill you salty, or 10.5 cups of sugar to give you sweet death. Brushing your teeth is good, but eating 24 tubes of 170 ml toothpaste will have enough fluoride to kill you. Chocolates are bad for dogs, but if you eat 85 full-size chocolate bars, it will be bad for you too. Fruits are good for health, but eating 11,000 oranges at once will kill you due to overdosage of vitamin C, and eating 480 bananas at once will kill you due to overdosage of potassium. Like cherries? That's good, but don't bite into those cherry pits because even two of them is enough to cause cyanide poisoning. Finally, the surprising thing of all, water. Well, this is very interesting one and I will talk more about this. You must have heard this for a very long time that drink plenty of water, but actually plenty can kill you. If you happen to drink 6 liters of water at once, it will cause your brain to swell, resulting in headaches, seizures, coma, and even death in extreme cases. So keep the water intake 2.5 to 3 liters per day and drink in intervals. Do not drink all at once. So that's the 10 most harmless but harmful things that you have right within your arm's reach. And I expect that no one should try any of the above things that I just said just to see whether I am right or wrong. You can check my correctness just by commenting below and we can discuss about that. And by the way, stupidity is 100% fatal and it kills every time. So that's it from this video. You can hit the subscribe button, the notification button, the link above, and the videos appearing on your screen. Thank you for watching.